A mobile device gives you easy access to your digital life. You can stay connected with your family, with your friends, with the world, wherever you are. Why not bring your digital life inside your car? Android Auto is a convenient way to use selected apps from your compatible mobile device in your car. First, get the Android Auto app on Google Play on your mobile device. Make sure that Android Auto is enabled on your infotainment system. Tap on Settings. Then go to the second page and tap on Android Auto. Enable Android Auto. Now connect your mobile device to the infotainment system using the USB cable supplied by the manufacturer of your device. After connecting, the projection icon on the home screen will change into an Android Auto icon. Tap on the icon. As a first-time user, you should look out for system requests on your mobile device to continue. With Android Auto, selected apps from your mobile device can be used via your car's infotainment system for playing music, making phone calls, sending messages, navigating to a destination, and more. Press and hold the voice button on the steering wheel to access voice controls. You can always return to the infotainment system by pressing the home button. Did you know that you can easily return to Android Auto? Just press and hold the home button.